Oh my god, so we finally made it over to the Holy Trinity Triangle.
That's not what it's called.
Oh, the Pentagon Illuminati Triangle?
That's not what it's called.
Alright, the French Triangle thing with the glasses, we're here. I'm gonna take a picture next to it. Mom, quick, hold this camera, where she at? We are inside the Holy Trinity Triangle. As soon as we walked in here, the temperature changed by like a good 10-15 degrees. It got so hot in here and I feel like a hamster inside one of those little balls, except we're in a freaking triangle. There it is. We traveled 5,000 miles and there's the Mona Lisa. All right, we saw everything, let's go. Thanks for the trip in France, this was awesome. Loved every minute of it.
Wow, such beautiful art. I love this. What the heck?
It's the best piece in the place, Mom. What you talking about?
Oh my god. All this art.
And I still ain't hung up in this room. What the f? I should be hung up. Where should I be? I should be right there. That should be my corner.
I saw the real art.
Cool, thanks for the shot. Okay, so we just walked into the room where the famous Mona Lisa is, or also known as called La Gioconda. I think I'm saying it right, but look how small this picture is. I thought it was gonna be a lot bigger, but there's a huge crowd. That's an iconic 4-second clip. I was next to the Mona Lisa.
Is that the Mona Lisa or is that the Mama Lisa?
Alright, this is why next time I'm going on a trip, I'm going by my damn self. My lonesome. Okay, so I ran into these girls, like I don't know what they're doing. What are you guys up to tonight?
Looking for you.
Oh shit. Damn, I'm kind of a big deal in France. What's up? Bonjour! Am I saying it right?
No.
Oh, How do I say it? Bonjour. 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 Bonjour, mother. What's up? All right, I want to learn some French right now, okay? So can you guys teach me some French? Like, hello, my name is Brennen. Where are the hookers? Something like that. How do I say that? Like, hello, my name is Brennen. Where are the prostitutes? Bonjour. Je suis Brennen. Où le point? I get it?
No. No.
But like, will someone know what I'm talking about?
No.
Okay, I give up. I'm trying to find the nightlife in France right now, right?
But I'm 15.
Wait, what?
I'm 15.
Never mind. Let's go home, guys. Bye to the hotel, quick. Let's go.
Mom.
Good night. Ah! Whoa! Just kidding, bitch!
You're an idiot.
We're here, Mom. We made it to the Eiffel Tower. But like, honestly, I've already seen this in Vegas.
Why are we here?
Vegas? Yeah, they have one of these in Vegas. Aren't they the real one?
You dumb motherfucker. I wonder if they water the grass with the urine from those urinals.
Why would they water the grass with the urinals, Mom?
What goes through your head?
Because I just smell piss.
Yeah, because we're right next to a porter potty. I'm the only one in the family that was born with green eyes. My mom has the darkest of black eyes.
But my eyes are not
Let's
black.
Let's see them, girl. Take those things off.
They're
demonic. Those kids are more brown than yours.
Mine are like black. Honestly, that's why I tell her she reminds me of the devil sometimes.
No.
It's like,
honestly.
You remind me like the devil every single day. I want to go in.
Oh,
look, you don't have to make that face.
You don't even have pupils, Mom. That's how you know your eyes are dark. Oh, hell no. We ain't listening to Bob Dylan dark in here. We made it all the way to the Eiffel Tower, but we're not going inside because the line was just ridiculously long. We were standing in the sun, and it was just like there's like one elevator that goes up, and it only takes like 5 people at a time. So here's the Eiffel Tower. Looks really pretty. Let's just admire it from afar because we're not actually going up inside of there. That's the only place I'm not trying to go up inside of, if you know what I mean.
Stop talking like that.
God, sorry, Mom. And let's do our best French accent.
Okay, bonjour. My name is Jacques. I like to play and drink beer.
Okay, that was awful.
Bonjour. Do you want some more popcorn?
Merci.
Alright, my turn. Bonjour, mademoiselle. Popcorn? You want some popcorn? That's pretty good. Am I right? Alright. All of you, the floor is lava! Quick! No, this is still the floor! This is still the floor! Yes! Hurry! Oh shit! Alright, y'all passed! Y'all passed! Y'all passed! Good job, good job! Impersonating people's pictures! Go back. Alright, Jake, you ready?
Oh, fuck no!
We're all pretty drunk tonight.
No, we're not.
Stop lying, man. Get over here. Drink your water so you can agua.
Put it right here.
Alright guys, what is up? We're all here. We just literally jumped off a subway.
I'm ready to go to bed.
Where's Jessica? Why isn't she here?
She's in bed.
Okay, we all just jumped off a subway. We're all pretty drunk right now. And what better thing to do than to react to my old cringy Musical.lys, okay mom? So whatever you see,
I'm already
right here,
reacting and it hasn't even started. I'm
like, listen mom, whatever you see, Jake, whatever you see, just say what's on your mind, okay? Let's
gross.
Do this. Here we go.
You're fat.
Okay, don't fat shame.
That's
mean.
Not mean.
Yeah, that's so mean. This is background at home.
Immature, but still immature.
Immature? This is the shit that I was doing back in the day. While y'all were downstairs cooking spaghetti, I was
yeah,
upstairs.
Yeah, but you had
shit.
Like the volume on one and no one, you wouldn't let anyone know you were just doing
my door was locked.
Do you really think you're really cool?
Honestly, like, I thought I was killing the game. 1 million plus Musical.ly followers. I was like, yo, I'm killing the game right now.
You're not.
Clearly.
Yeah.
What's going on, my little fat ass?
Look at your fat
Look
ass.
Look at him. No, he's not fat.
I was thick. Cut me some slack. That was funny. I like this. I'm into it.
Brennen, do that face again. Look.
Jake, you were literally like 3 feet away from me while that was being.
No, used. I had a girlfriend. I wasn't home. You were
I
the
was
loner.
Home.
What?
Huh?
I miss that.
Me too.
The middle of the night, it's like.
No,
no. The same shit.
Yeah, exactly.
No, since then I grew a beard, I grew a mustache.
You think your beard
you
is
still,
changing the game?
And you still
game?
Do your little lip.
I don't.
With the beard or whatever, no
I,
beard.
I didn't try to roast me like that, mom. I do not do that anymore.
Yeah, you do. Look at you. You're like.
I have never done that,
you
Jake. Have you seen
like,
that?
Yeah.
You just did it right now.
No, I haven't. What are you talking about?
With your sweat bead on your lip.
How you know about that?
What are you touching?
You're getting harder.
Okay, you really want to get brand deals, right? Oh, really? Sprite? He wants to get horn on. I mean, come on. Honestly?
What's horn on?
The
can
one,
you keep it?
What brand deal you want to work for? Mom, find me Sprite deals, okay?
I
I'm
love
gonna
Sprite.
Find you Sprite deals. Sprite? This is Brennen Taylor. I want to get horn on. How is that gonna work?
Can you guys teach me how
like,
to get a
horn? Like, literally, honestly, I want to get a horn on. Like, where? I want to get a horn on.
That's his line. Come drink. I get a horn on.
Wait. Sprite, it makes you horn on. Alright guys, that wraps up this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please smash that thumbs up button. This is our last day in Paris. Nice place, a mess. Can't show you because my mom's naked over there. Mom, why don't you have any clothes on?
I have clothes on?
A bra. Scarred. Anyways, I want to say this is the last day in Paris. We are headed all over France today. It is going to be a crazy trip, so get ready for more awesome content. If you guys want to go check out my brother's video, it's a lot of behind the scenes stuff, so if you want to go see all that, the link will be in the description below. I want to give a quick shout out to Ashley right here. Thank you so much for being active on my Instagram. If you want to become a fan of the vlog, all you have to do is be active on my Twitter, my Instagram, and my YouTube. Turn on post notifications. It's simple as that. Hope you guys are ready for a lot of new awesome content coming very soon, and I will see you guys in the next vlog. Peace out. Love you. Bye. Wait, sir. My mom was looking for a man. You could be that man.
From where?
We're from America. She's
America?
Trying to find. Yeah, she's trying to find a man. Do you
America?
Want to be her man?
A man? Yeah. Am I your man?
You her boyfriend.
Are you a man?
Are that's your wife. Remember?
God. Are you excited?
I got my.
Yeah.
Oh, mamma mia.
There's a condition. You can only date my mom if you're rich. Are you rich?
What?
Are you rich?
Right?
Rich. Money. Moolah.
Rich. You no, I am not.
Alright, let's go, mom. Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
Sorry. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.